This can't be Minoan. What is this? Wallaka, it's real. By the gods. The strength Zeus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. Been this way before. Minotaur. And here we go! Thank you. mythical creatures. The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardos.
Where's Petter?
I searched the labyrinth and I didn't find him. There's no way anyone but me could have survived down there.
My Petter was fast and really smart. If anyone could have, it would have been him. Maybe he got out. That's why you couldn't find him.
Ardos? He's not coming back.
You said you looked, right? And if you couldn't find him, he must have made it out. A crack in the wall. Or, you know, he climbed out, the way you went in, yeah?
No. Your pater loved you. If he got out, he'd have come to see you.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Better. I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's head home first. Maybe something there will help us find your pater.
Home?
Yes, our home. Let's go.
I'm sorry. And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where?
And your memoirs.
I hadn't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Ardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know, right? Not to mention all the gold.
What? Ardos? You didn't steal anything from the Mythios, did you?
Would never know.